to the lady, hold up. I have a thought. Look, hold up. We not finna do this here. We not finna defect on nothing. I just offered $1,000 on the Cash App to the woman. Oh, you have 15 women that say they got something from Silk Cosmetics and got their motherfucking credit card stolen. And I'm finna tell you, I'm offering you $1,000 cash to come and claim it and show it, and you have yet to come. You mean to tell me that you don't want this $1,000? And then I say, well, fuck. So that's what we gonna, thank you so much, man, I appreciate you. So I'm telling you, show me something. Come here and tell me, show me your order number. I'm going to look up your order, see if it was a chargeback or anything. And if you have any type of police report, proof, or anything with it, I'm going to give you $1,000 cash. And I'm going to give the motherfucker who said it $1,000. The fuck wrong with y'all? I got $1,000 right now on the Cash App. If they take the $1,000, they can't sue you for identity theft. Identity theft is criminal. You can't sue nobody for identity theft anyway. The fuck you talking about? Nobody can sue you for identity theft is a criminal charge. They can't sue you for identity theft anyway. That's criminal. Nobody can sue. Suing is civil. No money laundering. So listen, these people are telling you that there's 15 women that I stole their credit card number off of Sip Cosmetics, and I'm telling you, I'm gonna give them $1,000 if one of them come up. So let's what? Let's not talk about the women. Let's what? Tell you what? Tell you what? I'm gonna give it to the person who bring them. I got $1,000 right now. Where are they at?
Get their ass shaky. I'm finna help you jump these bitches. What's going on?
They ain't doing nothing.
Hey, I see you with your motherfucking Mr. Huxtable hookup on tonight. You got the
Mrs. Huxtable, please.
Mrs. Huxtable. Oh, I'm sorry. You got your Claire Huxtable on. I see you with your Claire Huxtable.
Thank you.
Can I ask you a serious question?
Surely, yes, sir. You can ask me a serious question. What's the question, Pastor? I almost feared this question, but go ahead.
You can ask this. I'm gonna say it so they can't hear me. What the fuck? Get that out of here. Cancel. Wait, sure. All right.
Hey, what you got? Why are you wearing that bonnet, fam?
Because my sheets are UGG, and sometimes my dye leaks, my dye bleeds, and so I don't want it to leak or bleed on my sheets.
What's
my color? Bed? Huh?
What size bed?
King.
King. UGG sheet. What you want for them? They got twin sizes. Where you going?
Pastor, I just, you know what?
They said everything was for sale.
You know what? You lucky the Fifth Amendment. You lucky that a husband can't be forced, a wife can't be forced to tell on her husband. But that's what you are. You lucky, bro. Period.
Yeah.
I don't pay nobody to pass. When he do his thing, I'm a custom ass out when I feel like it and come and go about my business. I don't mind. But I do want to give you something though. That's something that I do want to give you if
I don't think I want it. If you give me to
that, you want it. You want it. Trust me,
what is it? What is it, cuz?
I would say I'm gonna slide in your deal.
I'm not gonna make YouTube. That line just put us on YouTube.
Period. Not again. But I'm gonna go ahead and slide in your deal. Just like it is. What you looking at? What's going on? What you looking at?
Some bad news.
What happened?
I would have put it on the app if I wanted you to see it. It was bad news. I keep my bad news.
Do you need a hug? Is there a hug? Do you want a hug?
No. They said they was over there to your ass about something, though. That's why I came through. They said everybody that got in the box was saying some slick shit.
I told this girl, I said, listen, I said I got $1,000. I have on my cash app right now, $1,018 and 43 cents. And I said, well, listen, bring up with the receipts or bring up somebody that y'all said that this happened to. And I have yet to see the girl. I don't know where.
What happened? What was the receipt supposed to?
They said that I was taking money from customers of Sip Cosmetics, and they had 15 girls that got money took out their account from Sip Cosmetics. And so I was like, okay, they went to Beagle but didn't go to the police. They went to my ex but didn't go to the police. They go to all these people but don't go to the police. And so I'm trying to figure out, well, where the girls at? What's their name? Let me look at their order number because I don't even have a chargeback. And so my thing was, okay, well, bring her up so I can give her $1,000, whoever she is. Bring her up. Let me see the statistics. They filed police reports and everything. So what's the police reports? Bring them up. Bring up the girl. Bring up anything. Bring up something. Show me something other than somebody who I used to fuck in their mouth with saying something.
So that's what Breon said to Geisha, according to the comments. So he just was clout chasing, basically. How would he know when y'all whole goddamn door deals was a storyline? Didn't Breon come see you during that storyline time?
Several times.
So what make it a storyline?
Because when I started finding out his truth, I tried to help him, coach him into being who he wanted to be.
No door deals?
No door deals what?
No door deals? Out of all the times that you flew him out.
Oh, I got my dick sucked a couple times, but that was about it.
Was that storyline sucking or real life?
Shit, I can't even take that from him. It was real life. That wasn't fake. I can't take that from him. I can't take that from him.
Yeah, damn.
He just said he put it in his mouth. Yeah.
Y'all was trading.
What?
They said he just said the same thing about you.
Whatever. I mean, I can't address that because that's gonna give that some type of validity. That girl ain't nobody to me. But at the end of the day, I got $1,000 for where this girl at. I'm just looking for this girl.
Damn.
I'm looking for one of the 15. I'll be lying my ass off. I know y'all. I'm lying right now. Okay, so whatever.
Who is Keith?
Now what?
Okay. Jakey put it on Keith. Who is Keith?
Okay, all right, y'all. I'm lying. I'm guilty. Now what? Y'all solved the crime. Y'all inspect the gadget. Now what? So my question is, if it was a storyline, what is he but? Motherfucker. What? So nobody wants $1,000?
I guess not.
All right, so look, what's not. Next? So I'm agreeing with y'all. Whatever they're saying is true. Now what? The fuck? Like, what y'all want? Y'all want to cook it? I'm trying to figure out. Y'all solved the puzzle. Y'all solved the crime. Now what's up? Just, like, what y'all want?
When you go get back to your regular entertainment?
I'm back to it. Not really. I'm trying to do it, but they keep... But you know me, I like to talk...
Talk your shit. You like Right. Okay.
I was trying to do a little playlist battle, and they want me to fuss with them. They like it. I love it too. So it's like we joking.
Man, I hope shit get better.
Bro, I promise you, bro, real talk. It's good. I don't know. Like, what do they want? Like, they want people, I guess they want everybody to like unfollow me or something and go follow them. So I tell people, go follow them. You'll take the $1,000, but show your baby, if you take the $1,000, just show your order number. Let's look it up and see where you got a chargeback or you didn't get what you were supposed to get or something. I look sad. All right, I'm saying. Do you think Brandon sent your info to Charlie to get the heat off of him? No. What's going on with me and the feds has been going on since 2018. Y'all just don't know about it. I thought I looked, but if I look sad now, look, put lotion on you, shake it. For what? My skin is very moist. What the fuck? Oh, my arms or something? It's hot, cold. What the fuck? All right. But no, I really want, no shit. Okay, so listen. Check it out. I do got something for you, but it's not nothing. Okay, y'all. I just be joking with Pastor. Y'all know. Let me just go ahead and do that. It's no shit. I'm not gonna go in his DMs with nothing. None of nothing like that. No gay shit. No fag shit at all. It's probably a little business, but I'll hit you up. All right.
Do nothing illegal. You ain't got to worry about that. I don't even know.
Him and Trina B give me the same vibes. Like, I just see Shaky in Walmart with Trina B helping him steal. And then, you know, he was just over there shaking the whole time. I can't trust him because he always trying to cover up for Brandon for some reason. Always.
Look, if it was me, I wouldn't even got on here explaining shit to these people. Like, you know how the feds work. Crazy as a motherfucker.
What's up, Pastor?
What up?
You right, Golda. Thanks for bringing that shit up, because Shaky is extremely biased to Brandon, bro. He hella biased.
So, what do you think he can be doing? Damn, hung up on my motherfucking face.